Hey everybody, this is John Marucci with another RV quick tip. When you're at the dump station, make sure you don't connect your sewer hose too tight between your trailer and the dump station inlet. Otherwise, when you pull the black tank handle and pressure builds up in that hose, it could pop off the inlet. Pretty scary thing to happen. Don't ask me why I know. Anyway, we have a dump station basics video on the YouTube channel to help you with dump station basics. Have a great day.